Guess I'd be a hero with sword and armor clashing, looking semi dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring, while smelling like a hare upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest regions, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, I'd maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be, that's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dark the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing, and share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. He stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish were granted, all I could be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tavern to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard, be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand there, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the storm setting. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny. I'd have a hero's ending, a perfect happy ending. That's how it would be. Not for